Hello，大家好，欢迎大家关注口碑 PTE，我是 Ru 老师。Read aloud 这个题型呢，会有35秒左右的准备时间。朗读的时候需要注意语速适中、自然连贯、元音饱满、辅音清晰，要读出意群和重弱读。里边的每个素材，我们都附上了文本和音频示范。文本上边的话都有意群划分以及疑难单词的解析。好了，那我们开始练习吧。
The power of the sun, wind and sea may soon combine to produce clean-burning hydrogen fuel, according to researchers. A team integrated water purification technology into a new proof-of-concept design for a seawater electrolyzer, which uses an electric current to split apart the hydrogen and oxygen in water molecules.